There was a problem that he and guitarist Keith Levene were closer than ever, that PIL was in the studio recording all new material, and that they planned to tour this summer. Now the rumors are that Keith Levene has definitely left PIL, which would leave the group in the hands of original members John Lydon and drummer Martin Atkins. Even if this is true, Public Image says that they plan to finish recording their album, which would be their first since Flowers of Romance was released 2 years ago, and that, along with a 12-inch single, should be out in the fall. In addition, the group was set to tour Japan next month, and they still intend to fulfill their commitments there, with or without Levene. Some close to the band say that Levene, who has a reputation of being somewhat difficult, was at odds with the other two and decided to leave PIL before the Japanese tour.
From Public Image Limited, Public Image on Radio 1990.